last night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got the opening match from the Champions Finals to bring you. It's the Lions against the Nutters.
Well, Derek, two good teams, some great individuals, and a cracking atmosphere. What more could you ask for? This should be exciting.
A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Yohan Capdevila starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Zinedine Zidane plays with Claudio Marchisio in central midfield. And in attack today, Rudi Fuller starts alongside Kylian Mbappe. This looks promising from the Nutters. So the Lions restart the game, and the onus is on them to find a response now. Can they take advantage? It could be for Mbappe. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Abraham. A sloppy in possession from the Nutters. And Fuller works it really well. He was one for his own highlights reel. Favouring a short one. Zidane. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Correa. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Must score. Applying the finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Rashford, fine pass. And that was a very fine read. Rashford. Here's Mbappe, an effective challenge. Diaby, pressing high, and they have the ball again. That's well blocked. And very deftly cut out. Diaby. And return to Mbappe. Chances are on. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. So the ball rolling once more. Lions still trailing, but the belief is back. Mbappe with it. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Opportunity it is. Underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. And attempting the through ball. Ready to fire. It's here, and this really takes your breath away. A top mark and a half.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Chance to cross. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover up. Diaby. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Might it be Mbappe? And another one! Two quick goals So the current scoreline, 4-2. Mbappe. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Tammy Abraham. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Has a go. The save was a good one. Luka Modric with the corner. Koke. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. Hakimi. Moussa Diaby. He's got the right idea with that pass. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, but should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Good tackle. Tammy Abraham. And taking it away. Rashford. And still they wait for the chance. Rashford. Correa. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And a decent delivery. Well, threat over for now. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Oh, lovely ball. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here he is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So, back in business, the Lions on top. This is turning into a trouncing. Fuller. Hakimi. Diaby. On to Zidane. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Marquisio, on to Henri, chance to finish, oh great block, short corner taken, Henri, well showing excellent judgment to intercept, Capdevila, Mbappe in the centre. And I think the threat has been averted. He's lost it. Mbappe. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And into the last 30 minutes now. He's given us away. Tammy Abraham. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. Henry. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Claudio Marchisio. It did look on for them, but not to be. Hakimi. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Henri. He must finish. Vigorous defending. And the keeper more than equal to it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Abraham could reduce the deficit. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. Capdevila. Now with Marchisio. Ferdinand. Will he finish? Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Fofana. Rashford. No space for them here. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Rudi Völler. There's a slide draw pass. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Wonderfully weighted pass. Could be. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Marchisio. Now with Hakimi. Zinedine Zidane. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Well, it's the turn of the Nutters now. Oh, it's cheeky. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here! Marcel Desailly. And now Henri. Crossing opportunity. Marcel Desailly. Well, that is how to play advantage. Desailly. Now with Capdevila. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, do they have it in them to level this? And Bellingham. And now Correa. This could square the game. Oh, blocked it! And the referee brings this contest to an end. It's 3 points for them in game one.